SC Sports back in the house. Hope everybody's being safe out there. Wow, it's been a while, guys. I got a new setup here, and I waited for the MLB 21 to come out, so I figured I'd make a new character, and we'll see how that goes. So hopefully you enjoy it. If you haven't subscribed, please do. Check out my other material. Let me know what you like, dislike, whatever. Just give me a shout. All right, here we go. So bear with me here. See if I get all this stuff out of here first. Okay, we don't need these announcers because I am the announcer. Let me know if you want me to keep the announcer or just let me take care of it here. All right, so for right now, we're just doing it this way. And here we go. Let's see here.
Hey everyone, I'm Mark DeRosa. Welcome to
Yeah, say bye-bye to Mr. DeRosa. Let me know how the new mic is working out for me too. All right, let's get right into it. Okay. Coach is coming over asking me if I have any kind of a special pitches. Okay. I actually do have special pitches. I wanted to be with a knuckleball. Jasper is from, I think, Alabama. So when he does pitch, he does have a knuckleball, but I don't see that anywhere here. So hopefully the next couple of videos I can figure that out. But okay, so right now we are on the Rockhounds and playing, I believe it's left field. I believe it's left field. So get that out of the way there a little bit. Well, get that settled. Okay, here we go. I'm excited. Couldn't wait for this to come out. I see everybody else was getting it out there. I just figured I'd wait till my whole setup was situated and then I started. All right, here he comes. Jasper Casper Malarkey. Okay, he's from Alabama. First, okay. All right. Got to get his feet wet. Let's go. Here we go. Gonna play some outfield. Let's see how he does in the outfield. Like I said, he's playing left field. We're in number two. Okay. He's got it, I believe. Oh, okay. I didn't know. But he did get it. Yeah, let me know if you like my green screen or should I put some pictures up there. I mean, let me know. It's just a plain white wall. Okay, here we go. You got that. That's easy, right, buddy? There we go. So far, so good in the outfield. Oh, no! I didn't. Okay, well, bad throw. I thought he was, for some reason, I thought two outs. Brain freeze. All right, here we go. Let's make it, let's see. There's nobody on base. One out. Okay, it's not for me. You got that, right? Okay, shortstop made the catch. All right. All right, here we go. Second at bat. Oh, again to the second baseman. This could be a double play. Definitely is. He doesn't run that fast, I guess. I don't know. All right, third chime at bat. Let's get it. Come on. Let's do something. Man on the second. Oh, second and third, I'm sorry. Got a chance for some RBIs there. Here comes the pitch. He might get a sac fly if he's going to try to score. Let's see. He's trying to score. He does get a sacrifice RBI. No time at bat, but he does get the RBI. So there you go. Jasper's first RBI as a professional. Okay, here comes another at bat. I believe it's his fifth at bat, or fourth at bat. No, fifth at bat, I believe. I don't remember. But he's out. All right. Well, we won the game. I'll take that. Let's see. 0 for 3, actually. He was a 4 bats. 0 for 3, got the RBI. Okay, let's go to the next game. I don't think he's going to pitch right away because he is a pitcher. I wanted him to be a closer because that's what he was signed for. He was signed for his pitching. His backstory is he's from, I believe, I want to say Alabama, and that's what it was, and he is a pitching phenom. He does have a knuckleball, like I said, and a screwball. But so far, I didn't get anything that says that. They just gave me the option of him doing two different positions. Okay, he fouled that off. Second game here. Come on now. Get your first hit. Let's go. Just missing it. Here we go. Come on. Give me a good pitch, pitcher. Did it go and drop? It might drop in. That might drop in for a double. No, he might go for it. Well, he's going to go for three. I don't know. He's not a good runner, guys. Yeah, he's dead. Another RBI. No, I believe. Yeah, he does get a double and got two RBIs today. All right, here we go. One for one. Well, actually, he got one RBI, I believe. The other one's yellow. Okay. One for one, double. Okay. Yeah, good eye. He's a tall, lanky kid, 6'4". Not sure about his power. He does, struck out there, but he does have some power, they said. But we have to see. Okay, 2-2. Bottom of the sixth. It's one for two. Fouls it off. Little late on those swings there, buddy. Let's see if we can slow it down a little bit. Good eye, outside corner. Could have called it a strike, but didn't do it. Okay. Ooh. Foul tip staying alive. Nice. 3-2 pitch. Let's see if he goes for something or he just lets it go. Yep, fouls it off. All right. Come on. Nice. Outside corner. He takes the walk. All right, so he's on base. All right. Oh, boy, the manager wants him to steal. I don't know. He doesn't have that much speed. I think he's like a 53 overall or 52 already. I don't think there's any speed there. Oh, get back. See? I don't know. We'll see. Still saying a steal. Must have some kind of confidence. Get back! Whoa! I can't even take a step. Once I get that foot going, he throws it over. Maybe I'll just go flat-footed. Nope. I went! Go! Go! Oh, God. He's safe! He's safe! He called him out. Are you kidding me? He called him out. Are you kidding me? Let me see. Can we see? Oh, come on, he's safe! He's safe! Oh, I gotta look at the replay. Come on now. Let's look at this replay. How do you do it? Let's go. Replay. Back that way. All right, here we go. Oh, boy. Okay, let me see if I can get this replay. Let's see if I can get it. Let's see. Come on. Oh, come on. Let me see. Oh, come on. It looks like he got his hand on the bag. And then he tagged him. Let's try it again. Come on. Excuse me, I've never really used the replay. It's weird, right? I think he's safe. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section. I really think he's safe. Let's try this a different angle. Well, that's not going to work, I don't think. I'm sliding backwards. I'm backwards. All right, here we go. I don't think that's going to work. We'll try. Okay, let's see. Oh, God, it goes too fast. How do you slow it down? I really think he's safe. Oh, God, where are we going? Look at that. Come on. He's not even touching the... He's touching the bag. All right, well, we're not going to... Yeah, we're done with that. Let's go back to the... Okay, here we go. Well, I think he was safe. Okay, 2-2. Chance to... start a rally. Let's go. Here we go. Well, fouls it off. Come on now. Let them chew your name. I got to count 1 and 2. Struck him out. Did you get another at bat? Okay, another at bat. Here we go. Oh, well, they're winning. We're winning 5-2 anyway, so let's see if we can drive in some runs. All right. Here we go. Okay, good. Probably swung at ball 3 there. Okay, good. Wait for your pitch. Oh, wow. I got confused on that one. Right down the middle. Give it to me again. And I struck out. Okay. Get another at bat? Probably not. The game's probably over. Yep, we win. All right. 1-4. Okay, here we go. Guess see if we can get... Okay, the series is over. That's it. Okay, I didn't get to play the last game. Maybe I'm getting set up to play the pitcher. I'm not even sure. Let's go returning to the clubhouse. All right, well, gonna end the video here. Short and sweet. First time out. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Like I said, I'm really excited about this new MLB 21 and a lot of new content coming out, a lot of new character. Like I said, and let me know if you enjoy it. Please subscribe, tell your friends, leave a comment, and if you're a first time subscriber, I will definitely shout out your name. And as always, guys, I will see you on the other side of the circle.